I know the real Alexa, and I know how she operates, which is why I was able to beat her at Stomping Grounds. But if Nikki thinks that she could beat me tonight and earn Alexa a rematch at Extreme Rules, then I gladly accept. I just hope that she's ready to learn the truth. And the truth is that Alexa is a liar. And I am your SmackDown Women's Champion.
Yeah, that seems to be the common theme here. Bayley talking about how she knows the real Alexa. We saw last night on Raw, Naomi, Natalya, trying to talk some sense into Nikki because they also know the real Alexa.
Statement is lonely at the top. Look at Nikki Cross out of the gate like a cannon.
And Nikki firing off here and again, trying to make up for a mistake this past Sunday at Stomping Grounds. And look at Nikki Cross. She's all over the champion.
I think it's an honorable intent for Nikki Cross, trying to make things up. She feels that if it weren't for her mistake, Alexa Bliss would be SmackDown Women's Champion. And it's hard to disagree
with
that.
There's a cover to prevent Bliss's title opportunity.
How much of a nervous wreck do you think Alexa Bliss is right now?
Have you ever seen Alexa Bliss a nervous wreck, Byron? She's a goddess. She doesn't sweat the small stuff. Right now, she's probably watching on in excitement, waiting to get updates, trying to find out if she's got a championship opportunity at Extreme Rules.
Really, because that wasn't the demeanor she had on her face when she was talking to Nikki earlier.
Their interaction last night after their tag team match, and now the cover by Bayley to put away Cross and Bliss in a kick out.
Byron, we saw no context. Alexa might have just had a bad meal. It could have been last night.
Oh,
it was
that case.
It's a totally different situation.
Sure, of course.
Let's remember, guys. Oh, it was Nikki Cross. So she blames Bayley. The reason why Nikki Cross and Alexa Bliss didn't become women's tag team champions last week on Raw. And a cross body off the top, trying to make up for things in a kick out.
I can tell you one thing. If Bayley's making the mistake of looking past Nikki Cross and focusing on Bliss, she is not going to make it very far. Nikki Cross is very prepared tonight. Incredible athleticism.
Saw that kick earlier on here in the matchup, and Bayley now trying to turn the tides here.
Well, here's what I find interesting. If somehow Nikki does find a way to beat Bayley, well, who's to say that she doesn't deserve a title opportunity down the road? How would Alexa feel about that?
Listen, I'm sure you need to stop with your trying to cause
It's a possibility.
It's a possibility, and I'm sure if Alexa felt that that were an appropriate situation, she would reward Nikki accordingly.
Oh, and the elbow off the bottom. Can Nikki Cross earn a title opportunity for Alexa Bliss? Bayley the cover, trying to prevent that from happening. We are back here on SmackDown Live. If Nikki Cross is able to win this matchup, Alexa Bliss will receive a SmackDown Women's Championship rematch against Bayley at the Extreme Rules pay-per-view.
No doubt about it. Nikki is certainly bringing the fight to the SmackDown Women's Champion.
And Nikki Cross, again, she was very successful in the tag team match alongside Bliss last night on Raw. Did the bulk of the work, Byron, as you mentioned, and ultimately it was Bliss who came in and secured the victory.
Alexa Bliss took advantage of all the work Nikki did, of course.
And the Bulldog out of the corner, and Nikki Cross is starting to build momentum. She's been fiery throughout this match.
Byron, your commentary should come with an air sick bag. That is the most nonsensical dribble you've ever spoken. Cover here.
This could be it. Alexa Bliss could have her opportunity, no.
Alexa Bliss competed in a match with Naomi on Monday Night Raw successfully, by the way, and then was thrust into a tag team matchup afterwards. The fact that she relied on her tag team partner, which is the entire concept of tag team matches, and you're trying to say that's something wrong?
You're a wonderful spin artist.
Watch Bayley!
Bayley
crashed and burned on the ground, and it's Nikki Cross who can now take advantage.
That possibility of Nikki winning this match that we talked about could become a reality momentarily.
Oh, into the neck breaker. Nikki Cross trying to get the victory. Trying to give Alexa Bliss a championship rematch. Another kick out by Bayley, but watch this.
Bayley taken to the air, but no one home. Nikki Cross out of the way at the last second.
The champ got a little overzealous. It's going to cost Bayley. Nikki Cross now with a possessed look in her eyes. She realizes she could be moments away.
Well, we saw that look Sunday at Stomping Grounds. That's what ultimately drove Nikki Cross to go after Bayley in the middle of the championship match. It cost Alexa Bliss on Sunday.
Cover here by the champion.
Now Bayley can't put away Cross.
Bayley wasting no time here. Headed up to the top floor.
Bayley realizes she's been in a fight tonight.
And now Bayley right for
and again, crashing and burning a second time.
I want to look at Nikki Cross quickly into the cover. A Bayley able to escape. And now into a cover of her own. Shoulders down. Kick out at two.
Very close falls there for both Nikki and Bayley.
Side cradle by Bayley.
Cover, cover, and cross kicks out.
Another pinfall attempt by Cross. Oh. Knee connected. I don't know if Bayley got as much of that as she wanted, but enough to stun Cross. Or maybe not.
Wait a minute. Nikki Cross. Nikki Cross and King Bayley. Blitz is a title opportunity at three rows.
Nikki Cross.
Nikki Cross comes through for the goddess.
The goddess earned this opportunity. What a well-deserved opportunity for Alexa Bliss at
Wait, what was the stipulation, Byron? Yes, Alexa's now in the match thanks to Nikki Cross.
Who asked for the match? Nikki Cross. Yes, you did great. Alexa has another opportunity. This is fantastic. Yes. Yes.
Listen, I'm happy that Nikki Cross
should be.
Like she redeemed herself.
She did. It was a great redemption tale. That's what friends are for.
Yeah, let's not look past the fact that Nikki Cross. Use my phone. Call her now.
I don't know what time it is in Singapore, but.
This is going to be great. Can you imagine what this is going to feel like? You did it. The world should thank you. We thank you. The goddess is going to Extreme Rules. Hallelujah.